Team exercise 115, taking a walk. During the exercise, everyone will form duos with someone they don't know so well yet. Make sure each duo brings at least one device they can take pictures with. All duos go out for a walk. It can be a hike, or a nearby park is also fine. Each duo will take pictures of things they think symbolize the group. In this case, one duo is walking in a park and takes pictures of a bridge. Another duo is taking a hike and takes a picture of the roots of a tree. After a half hour, the duos come back and everyone sits in a circle. Each duo chooses one picture they took, which they think symbolizes the group best. One by one, each duo shows their picture to the others and tell why they think it symbolizes the group. In this case, one duo says, "We photographed the roots of a tree. It symbolizes the strong foundation of this group because we all know each other such a long time." Another duo says, "We photographed the frog. It symbolizes the energetic feeling we get when we work together." Go on until everyone showed their pictures to the others and explained why they think it symbolizes the group. The trainer guides the team and applies variations to the exercise. What kind of variations you can read below this video on YouTube. And haven't you subscribed yet? Hit the subscribe button below this video to stay tuned for a new team exercise each Sunday on youtube.com/teamexercises to improve cooperation and communication. Please sponsor this channel and yourself by buying my 101 team building exercises book through the link below this video.